Well, maybe get out the way, Bob, I'm trying to play the game!
Yeah,
Black Yoshi, can you watch Jeffy while I go to the store?
No, man, can't you see I'm playing Call of Duty? This
is Jeffy's gonna stay right there, he'll be quiet, I promise.
No!
Jeffy, just stay right here, Black Yoshi's gonna watch you. Black Yoshi, just watch it. Excuse me, sir, do you think you can get your feet off my couch?
What? So you can enslave my ancestors again? What devil?
What? Never mind.
Yeah, that's what I thought. Hey, Black Yoshi, you wanna hear my new song?
Yeah, man, put it on, boy!
Hey, I'm about to put it on. Bitch ass nigga, better pay me my money. I shoot you in the ass if you think it's funny.
Oh, man, bars!
But that baby ain't mine. She was.
Spend the next 100 days in Minecraft hardcore mode, stranded in a desert. I don't even think the deserts have trees in Minecraft. Okay, so this is where our journey begins. You can see this is the edge of the desert right here. I'm in hardcore mode. I'm not allowed to cross this area.
So we done this video like 6 months ago. We didn't make it that long, but now it's going to be way longer.
I'm also going to have to find a way to make a base before nighttime because this is hardcore mode. So if I die, the game's absolutely over and the video ends. Okay, so there's a cave down there. Oh, and there's actually iron. Okay, so once I'm able to somehow get a pickaxe, I should be able to come back to this area and get some iron and cobblestone and make a base. I finally found a village.
End on this.
I don't even think this is really a desert village. On the grass, but you know what? I'm allowed to go in the buildings that are surrounded by desert because I'll still consider that to be a desert village. Okay, please tell me that you have at least something. No, they've got a bed, which is good. They don't have a crafting table. You know what? I should probably just keep the bed in here and sleep here instead of having to make a base. That would actually be kind of smart. I'm not allowed to mine or chop down these trees because that would be cheap.
Strong.
But technically, this village is still surrounded by sand.
And
please have a crafting table.
Boy.
No. Oh my gosh. Do none of these guys have crafting tables? Come on. No, another bed. What the heck, man? Crafting table? No. All right, this is the last house I've checked. Oh, they actually do have a crafting table. Oh my gosh. Okay. This entire video was about to be ruined if I couldn't find a crafting table. Oh, I don't know how I'm gonna get cobblestone without wood. Okay, I have an idea and you guys are not gonna like it. I'm gonna try to kill this golem with a stick. He's walked over onto the sand spot. So you know what? If I kill the golem with a stick, maybe he'll drop some iron. Oh my gosh, he's really strong. This is not going well. What if I go up on some hay bales? Hopefully he can't reach me from here, but maybe I can still hit him with the stick. Oh, this might actually work. Come on. I'm sorry, Golem. You look like a really nice guy, but I need some iron so I can make some tools. Can I hit him with a cactus? Okay, I don't know if I'm able to kill him. Oh, I actually killed him. Okay. I didn't think that was gonna work. I thought maybe you couldn't kill golems with sticks. I don't know. Okay, so now I got three things of ironing. You know what? It is nighttime, so we're gonna sleep in one of these houses so we don't die. I got sticks, I got iron ingots. The only thing I need is kind of food. You know what? Before I get killed by a mob, let me see if there's anything done growing here. This looks like it might be done growing. Nope, it's just seeds. I can't eat seeds, Brandon. There's a zombie on this.
I got the smoke control with different colors.
Get out of my bed.
I just gotta be like eight colors or something. Like behind the point of this video. So we haven't made a part two yet, and I'll.
Because
this is part two, so enjoy. Don't you know part one of this video?
Okay, now let's go back deep into the desert and get ourselves some cobblestone. Oh, you know what? I need some food. I feel like I can make something out of hay bales. Yes, okay, I can make wheat. And then I should be able to turn wheat into dough. And then dough into bread. I was being dumb. I didn't even need dough. I just needed the wheat. Okay, so you know, we're gonna get as many hay bales as we can. And we're just gonna be making a ton of bread. So, you know what? The good thing is I'm not going to have to kill any animals for meat, which is kind of nice. I've got 12 loaves of bread, which I need right now because my hearts are low and my hunger is hot. Okay, here's that, like, little cave area that I found earlier. So there's actually iron right here, too, which is good. Oh, and coal. All right, sweet. This is a good spot. I'm mining my first cobblestone, which is kind of embarrassing to admit. You know what I think I'm going to do for the first couple nights? I know this is kind of cheating, but not really. I think I'm just going to sleep in that village. I'm not going to worry about building a base yet because that's going to take too much time and too many
resources. Culture games confident.
And we're going back to school.
Well, we have to become human to do that.
I'm gonna figure out a way to fix this. You just get Joseph over here.
All right.
So, dude, why did you want me to come over?
Because Cody said he's gonna try to help us go back to school or something.
Dude, I don't care about school. I like to stay home.
I know, me too. I play video games.
Oh, I love video games.
All right, guys, look what I made.
Whoa, Cody, what's that?
These are turned into human potions.
What, turned into human potions? What do they do?
They turn you into a human, Junior.
What, so if I drink this, I'll turn into a human?
Uh-huh, and we can use these to go back to school.
Dude, I'm not gonna drink this. Dude, I love to stay home. I don't want to go to school anymore.
But Joseph, if you turn into a human, you might get adopted and have a family.
Okay, I'll drink it.
Cody, how'd you make this?
Well, have you ever seen the movie Emperor's New Groove?
Yeah.
Well, you know when he drinks the llama potion and turns into a llama?
Uh-huh.
Well, it's pretty much just that, but with people.
Oh. All right, well then, who wants to drink it first?
Oh, not me. I haven't even tested these. I don't know what it'll do.
Joseph, you want to do it?
No, dude, I'm not going to drink it first.
All right, guys, I guess I'll drink it first. Cody, can you give me a cup and a straw?
What?
Yeah, a cup and a straw. I want to drink it out of a cup and a straw.
Why don't you just drink it out of the tube?
Because it looks weird. I just want to drink it out of a cup, you know, and a straw. I like straws, bendy straws.
Well, okay, fine. I'll go get cups and straws.
Yeah, bendy straws.
All right, Junior. I got you your glasses and your straws. Are you happy now?
Yeah, it looks a lot better now, Cody. Oh, man, guys, I'm really nervous. I guess I'll still be the first one to drink it and turn into a human.
Mm.
I'll see you guys on the other side. Guys, did it work?
Yeah.
Dude, you look so cool.
I do?
Yeah, you even have your horns, dude.
I still do?
Yeah.
Oh my god, Junior, I can't believe the potion actually worked.
I feel so cool. I feel like a human?
Yeah.
Oh, dude, it's my turn. Me. I'm next. Okay, guys, how do I look?
Joseph, you look so cool.
Oh, dude, I'm black.
I knew it.
And you have braces.
Oh, man, dude, look at my shirt. Doesn't it look awesome? It's a basketball shirt.
That's so cool.
Oh, man.
Okay, my turn.
Oh, Cody, how do you think I look like as a human?
I think I'm going to look like a sexy god with an 8-pack.
Oh, all right, we'll do it, Cody.
Here I go. Well, guys, how do I look?
You're a nerd! Oh my god, this is so funny! It's horrible!
Cody, you look cool.
Cool? Well, I feel amazing. I feel hunky. Wait, is it hair? Do I have hair now? Oh my god, I have hair! I can whip it around! And I can style it however I want. If I want it to the right, I can go like this. Or if I want it to the left, I can go like this. Or I can do it in the back. Or if I'm feeling moody, I can do it up front. Oh my god, this is amazing. I should be a model.
Yeah, well, don't get too full of yourself, Cody.
Oh, okay.
Well, now we're humans, guys. We can go back to school.
Yeah, let's do it, dude.
Yeah, they can't say anything.
Right.
Yeah. I'm about to get kicked out of my house.
What, really?
Yeah, the bank says that my dad can't get a loan from them because he's a turtle. So, can we turn him into a human too?
Oh, yeah, we have plenty of potion left. Just go bring him a glass.
All right, I'll take him this one right here.
I guess I gotta pack all my stuff because we're gonna be homeless.
Dad.
Wait, who are you?
It's me, Dad.
Wait, no, I only have one son and you're not him. Look, if you want child support, you're out of luck.
Wait, no, Dad, I turned into a human.
Wait, what?
Yeah, look, all you have to do is drink this drink and you're turned into a human and we get to keep the house.
Wait, really?
Yeah.
But Cosby didn't make this, did he?
No, Cody did.
Oh, okay. What's wrong, Junior? Am I human?
Yeah, just you're terrifying.
Awesome! Do we get to keep the house now?
Yeah, you're a human, so we get to keep the house.
Yeah, that's so great! Oh, I'm gonna unpack right now.
I'm going, Dad. Guys, my dad's a human now.
Ooh, what's he look like?
Hey, guys, I'm a human now.
Jesus Christ!
Ah, I'm out of here, dude. What's his problem?
You're just really terrifying, Dad.
Oh, that's understandable.
So, Cody, we should go show some people what we look like.
Okay, yeah.
Let's go.
Woohoo! I'm so excited that I get to leave this stupid house. Oh, goodbye, stove. Oh, goodbye, microwave. Oh, blender, I can't forget about you. Goodbye. Oh, and you, spatula. Goodbye. Oh, girl. Oh, and now all I have to do is pack my white shirt and get out of here.
Shut up, baby.
Ah, who are you?
It's me, Junior.
Wait, Junior? Why do you look like that?
Well, Cody, he made a human potion, and we drank it, so now we're both human.
Yeah.
Oh, my God, you guys are the ugliest humans I've ever seen.
But not me, though, right? I'm hot.
No, especially you!
Well, Chef Baby, now that we're humans, we get to go back to school.
Oh, really?
Yeah, and Dad's a human, so now we don't have to move out of the house.
Wait, what?
Yeah, so get back to cooking, Chef Baby, because we're here to stay.
Well, please tell me this is a lie. Come on, God, please tell me they're lying.
No, so go back to cooking, Chef Baby. I want some mac and cheese. All right, Cody, I'll see you at school tomorrow.
Yeah, see you tomorrow, Junior.
Oh, yeah, this is awesome.
All right, human crass. Today, we're going to be learning about the turtle body. And you should already know about the turtle body, because you all used to be turtles.
You know, guys, instead of turning into humans, we could have just broke his glasses.
Yeah,
that probably would have been easier.
Oh, well, we're humans now, so whatever.
Well, guys, we made this video. Well, guys, we made this. Ginger's recording like a longer video. So yeah, I was hoping you guys enjoyed it.